Now they send the puck ahead. Here's Noah Gregor. Shmulevsky takes his pass, puts the puck to the middle, broken up by Will Lockwood, who then knocked Timo Meier to the ice. They joust a little bit before the puck was sent ahead to Juho Lamikko, who sends it in, and now Lockwood's been challenged to a fight by Gregor. That's what happens when you hit the other team's star player. Lockwood knocked down Timo Meier. They jousted for a bit, and Gregor then jumped in to challenge Will Lockwood to a fight. Gregor and Lockwood fought in the American League earlier this season in November for their respective teams, the Barracuda and the Abbotsford Canucks, and now they lock up in the NHL.
Well, Gregor outweighs Lockwood by about 20 pounds, but the hit on Timo Meier, here's the hit, and you can see Meier is a big guy. He leads the San Jose Sharks in hits, Timo Meier does, and willing combatants, off come the gloves. Ooh. Lockwood just missed with that right hand and had Gregor fading.
Mentioned they fought in the American League, these two. That is their, each of them, their first NHL fighting majors.